My God, what have I done? My existence is shattered. Dreams whilst in these trenches. I say dreams, but really they were more like visions. Starting with the one where Maxis begged me to remove his brain. This work. now that's a flavor I enjoy. I'm pleasantly surprised. That explosion is very bright. Makes my eyes tingle.
Darkness will find you. Now and forever. Go forth, minions.
Without bullets, I will resort to more primitive methods of combat. I really thought you were going to let me bleed to death. It was too sad. We all pay for our insolence. What part of leave me alone was not clear?
If you've been paying attention, or even if you haven't, it should be abundantly clear that things are seriously out of whack. Business as usual, I suppose. Anyway, I'm having a bit of a heated debate with the old Shadow Man and his Apothicon pals. And it's making it really hard to keep this reality stable. I mean, honestly, look at it. It's pressing.
Fly, mind bullets! Defy the laws of physics! This has nothing to do with me. I can promise you that. Give me the strength to do what must be done. You know, I sometimes feel guilty about Zabby. But then I remember, it wasn't really me.
Resistance is puerile.
Goodness me, it worked! never ends well for you. Is that a warning label? Warning to handle this kid. Oh, really? I don't think it's like... since I started talking. Me to take a great many risks. Look how we ended up here. He doesn't understand you. I do. Only through me, the Shepherd.